I started cooking for my dad when he was coming back from work. And then one day I started cooking with a chef and I learned all the tricks, so my passion became a profession.
And what are the ingredients you cannot live without?
Well, certainly parmesan, tomato, and basil. It can be sweet, savory. I think the CHEFIN is a great place to start, to get to know people.